I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your proficiency with a specific hero in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Navigate to your Marvel Rivals home screen, and then click Heroes in the menu along the top of the screen. The Heroes menu opens. Step 2. Make sure Heroes is selected in the submenu at the top of the screen, and then click the hero you want to see your hero proficiency for. In this example, I'll click Scarlet Witch. That specific hero's profile is displayed. Step 3. Click Proficiency in the menu at the top of this screen. A window opens that shows you your hero level information. This is where you can see your current proficiency with that character and how many more points you need to earn before you can level up. Additionally, you'll see the goals you can achieve to earn more points. Step 4. Clicking Rewards at the top of this window will show you rewards you've earned associated with leveling up your proficiency with this hero. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.